This is the second episode, and here we'll work on the top bar to add contact info and social media icons. First, open your code editor, open index.html, remove this h1 and button tag we added in our previous session, and instead add the comment top bar and div with the id top bar. Also add the class top bar. Now inside this div, let's add the Bootstrap container. So open Bootstrap, click docs, on the layout click containers and fluid containers. So container fluid is used for a full width container which span the entire width of the viewport. Let's copy this code and paste them inside the top bar. Now let's add this contact information. So add them under UL with the class contact info. Then add li and the a tag. Let's copy this contact number. And since this is a contact number, let's add them in del and add the contact number under the span tag. For the mobile icon, I will copy this icon from the website and paste them over here. Again, let's add another li and a tag for the email address. Copy the email, and since it is the email address, let's add them under mail to, add span tag and paste the email address. For the icon, again I will copy from the website and paste them over here. Let's check the preview using the live server, and now we can see both contact number and email address. At this point, we don't see any style over here, so let's copy the style from my GitHub account. So go to scss folder, topbar.scss, copy all of the style, and open your text editor. Open scss. Here create a new file, topbar.scss. You can paste the style. Now we need to import this under custom.scss. So at the top, add import topbar. Once done, check the preview, and now you should see some style over here. Now let's add some other style from custom.scss. So open custom.scss, and here copy the style for body, container fluid and heading. You can add them under custom.scss. Once done, check the preview again, and this time it is looking much better. Now we need to keep this contact number and email side by side, so we need to use display flex. Go back to Bootstrap, scroll down, and under utilities click flex. To apply display flex, we need to copy this CSS class name, which is dflex. So let's add this class name under contact info. Check the site again, and this time we can see both of them side by side. Now, let's also add these social media icons. So, just after this UL tag, add another UL tag with the class social media. Again, let's use LIN A tag. Let's copy the icon from the website. You can paste them over here. Since we need to add two more icons, I will simply copy this LI. I will copy the icon from the website and replace them over here. Then finally, I will copy this YouTube icon and replace them over here. Once done, take the preview, and now we can see all the icons over here. We need to keep them side by side, so let's add the flex, which is display flex. Now all the icons are side by side. Now we need to add both contact information and social media side by side. So in parent div, which is in container fluid, we have to add display flex. Take the side, and now they both are side by side, but this contact information need to go far right over here. In that case, we need to use justify content. Looking at the example, the fourth option looks great, which is justify content between. So copy this class name and add them over here. Check the site again, and this time it is looking exactly the same as in the design. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll use navbar component to add logo and navigation. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.